So tell us why you're here today to support.
Well, I was invited by my amazing publicist Romilly, and I was invited because as a musician, this idea of when you split up and how you split up obviously is massively important to me as a band. And I'm like, oh, I really want to see this film and why it happened the way it did.
So it's, I mean, it's going to be slightly surreal. James Murphy chronicling his demise of his band.
Yes. More, and I've got half my band here. So let's see what they all make of it as well.
Well, tell us a little bit about your band for people who don't know.
We're a band called Molotov Jukebox. We make jipstep, like that. My aim is to make people just fucking get dirty, get laid, love each other, smile. That's my mission.
Wow, okay. So how would you describe your sound?
We've renamed it Jipstep because it got very boring trying to list a massive amount of names like Calypso, Dubstep, boring. So we just, some fan, I think, came up with Jipstep and put it together and we were like, that's a banging idea, Jipstep, done.
Amazing. And how long have you guys been together?
We started it 3 years ago, but it's changed. It's been so many, in the form that it is now, only a year.
And what's coming up next for the band?
Ooh, we're going to Brazil. We're doing a tour of Brazil. We're doing, again, I love Brazil. If you haven't gone, go immediately. Now. Fantastic country. So we're going to go to Brazil, do a tour there. We're taking a month off because I'm doing Game of Thrones. So I'm filming there. And then in December, we're going to do a tour of the north of England, which I'm very excited about. I want to play Manchester and Bristol. Like, not Bristol. Fuck me, my geography. Manchester, Birmingham, that's what I meant. All these kind of bigger parts of England, that's what we're going to do.
Amazing. Now, obviously, you're a multi-talented lady, musician and actress. So tell us a bit more, for the audiences that aren't too familiar with your kind of acting capabilities, tell us a little bit more about Game of Thrones and the part.
I've started this third series. It's amazing. Like, now it's got to the point where you go back and you're like, oh, I really like getting into the skin of that person again. Like, I know this character, but every time you learn a little bit more. So that's what I'm doing at the moment. I've been offered a few other bits, but that's my main thing at the moment. I just want to be this northern woman.
Can you talk about anything else that you've got coming up?
I've got another thing called Falcon coming up, which is a kind of TV series that's... I thought it was going to be a bit like Cracker. Do you remember the Cracker from the 80s with Robbie? Yeah, it's kind of that vibe, but set in Spain, Seville. And I filmed it early this year, and I think it's going to be pretty banging.
And when can we see that?
I think it's this month. Or next month.
Amazing.
I might be completely wrong, but I think that's it. Falcon, banging.
And just one final question. Huge Game of Thrones fan myself. I mean, what do you think makes it such a phenomenon? It's done so well.
Basically, because it involves some... I think it's done well because it's got that thing of magic, like Lord of the Rings, but it's like dolloped on, like death and sex. And everyone loves a bit of that, don't they?